The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The saint of the day, after this. May 21st is the day set aside to remember the French educator Eugene of Maisonneuve. He spent his entire life helping the poorest of the poor and as a counselor. He's now the patron saint of dysfunctional families. I'm Dennis Daly.